Hi everybody, back here in the motor. Just want to show you what we're doing today. This is the actual airflow meter, airflow controller. This one here is your fuel head controller, and this is your throttle body, and this one here is your warm up regulator. If you look inside there, look in there. It's all gummed up and all dirty. It's pretty short circuit inside. And the part number for them is around CIS fuel system. I had to remove it, get it rebuilt, and this is the rear of the car. It's all removed from this here. So thanks for watching and please subscribe.